Welcome to SS Unitech Sushil this side, and today we are going to start with the Azure tutorial. So this is the introduction video of the Azure tutorial. So here we'll see what is the Azure, what is the cloud, and when we are going to use all these. So go to the next slide. So the first question, which is what is Azure? So basically the Azure is a cloud platform, is more than 200 products and cloud services designed to help you bring a new solution to the life. To solve today's challenges and create the future, build, run, and manage applications across multiple clouds, on premises, and at the edge, with the tools and the framework of your choice. So what it means? So basically, Azure is a cloud platform where we'll be going to get a lot of cloud services. Those will be going to help us to solve our real-time issues and problems. So the next question will come, what is the cloud? So basically cloud, it's a different platform where we'll be going to implement our Azure services. So here it is having Azure, which is the Microsoft, and second we are having the Azure from the Google, then Amazon and VMware. So these are the major cloud providers by which we are going to use and implement the cloud services. So as when Azure was not introduced, then we were having on-premises environment. So where we are required to have a physical server, where we'll be going to set about the, for example, we'll be going to install the SQL Server, we'll be going to install the other services as well. But nowadays, things are going to move in the cloud. So these are the cloud providers. For example, we are going to check about the Microsoft Azure. So inside the Azure, mainly we are going to install each and everything in the cloud. So we are not required any physical server where we will be going to spend a lot of money. For example, if we are required to have only 100 GB of required data storage, but as per we have purchased a server which is around 1 TB. So the cost which is totally wasted, and here as per our requirement we can spend the money. Like if you are going to utilize only 50 GB, then we have to pay only 50 GB. If we are going to use 100 GB, then that will be spent around 100 GB. So similarly, if we want to extend our memory, then it's very easy how we can extend the memory. That everything will be going to see in this Azure tutorial. So thank you so much for watching this video. In the next video, we'll be going to see about the Azure portal and how many services are going to use there. So thank you so much for watching this video. See you in the next video.